Now, without further ado, let's create our first canvas. What I'd like you to do is grab the canvas element that we've already specified in our HTML page and set its width and height attributes appropriately.